Congresswoman Veronica Escobar speaking about the incident on Twitter, saying, quote, more than 38 souls were lost in Juarez, people who were waiting and hoping for a shot at a better life. This refugee crisis has put vulnerable people at great risk every step of the way, end quote.